Hello students, the answer to the question is as follows. So, upon hormone binding,